Morning on Cooking with Kelly. We're making a mystery smoothie for Ben Davis, who unfortunately had to spin the wheel of dares because he lost American Idol. We're starting with a raw egg. Always a good start. Lots of protein.
A little mac and cheese.
A little mac and cheese. That's good stuff, right? Yeah, just try this a little bit. Oh. Put some into tape. Mm-hmm. Good texture with the noodles in there. What else? Turducky's got some relish. There, that's gonna be good. Yeah, let's add a little Supreme Caesar dressing. That looks good, doesn't it? A little ketchup. It's heavy on the condiments here. We also have some sweet potatoes and corn baby food. Oh, doesn't that look nice? That looks good. A little sour cream. That's always good in your smoothie, right? And always have to add some nice blue icing. That's good. And look at the beautiful color that adds. Beautiful color. Okay. And finally, to top off our mystery smoothie, we're going to add, just to season a little bit, some dog food bits. We have crunchy and chewy.
Now, where can I find this, Kelly?
Oh, thanks for asking. You can find this dog food at your local market, nearby in your neighborhood. All right, let's go mix this up and let Benji take a taste.
Benji? We've been working diligently in the kitchen.
I know. You've been gone for like 35 minutes.
Oh, it hasn't been that long. Anyway, we have also videotaped our preparation
sure.
of the smoothie. And we have some lovely ingredients we found in the kitchen. That we will tell you afterwards. So, without further ado, you want me to go ahead and mix up your smoothie for you? Make sure it's on really tight so it doesn't spill.
So this is the... I hope it doesn't break your smoothie.
I do too. My magic bullet. Starting to smoke. Is that a bad thing? All right. That looks like it's mixed up pretty well. What do you think? I'd say you need to mix it a good 15, 20 seconds.
For
this recipe?
Uh-huh.
We'll go ahead and post the recipe up on the website as well, WDJX.com. Here you go, Benji. Let you take a little taste of this one. And you know what? I prepared this just for you.
Can you smell it? Smell it for me.
Okay. That is fragrant.
It's not very...
It's a little thick.
I was going to say, it's not very liquidy.
It's more a little like thick. It's more like of a shake.
A shake.
It's a shake. That's what smoothies shake the consistency should be.
Oh, I dribbled a little bit.
That's okay. All right. All right.
He's excited.
We should have probably gotten you a bib so you don't get any on you.
All right. You ready?
But you take a little taste and we'll tell you what's in it later.
That's great.
Okay. I'm super excited for you.
Should I have a trash can?
Yeah, or at least a chaser.
I would suggest so.
Maybe you can eat a couple plant leaves, something. I don't know.
All right, trash can. I've got a chaser of water.
Okay. Are you ready?
I'm showing the webcam right now, mm-hmm. real quick.
Special right. recipe just for you, Ben Davis. I had you in mind when I created this smoothie.
Smell it. I think we need to count down.
What do you mean, don't smell it? I'm going to ingest it here in just a second.
It's not going to make
it any better. It smells like mustardy. It just smells like a mustardy... Like,
after you taste it, tell us what you taste.
Okay.
Okay.
Three, can you give me a countdown?
Two, one,
and
go.
All
right, hang on.
He's chewing. That's typically not what you do when you eat a smoothie. I probably shouldn't.
That's kind of disgusting.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God.
Can you tell us what some of the flavors you're picking up are? Oh, he just spit out.
I just spit that out.
Okay. Yeah.
I got some of my teeth. Oh my God.
That's not typical of most smoothies either. So go ahead, Ben. What do you think you taste?
It tastes like mustardy pickle.
That's all.
That is a couple of ingredients. We did add some mustard.
Some relish.
We had some relish in there.
Some of the blue icing from Sarah's birthday cake.
Yeah, so for the nice color, we also had some sour cream.
Nice.
Baby food. Supreme Caesar dressing. Yeah. We had sweet potatoes and corn baby food.
Yeah.
And dog food, actually.
And a little bit of dog food. Of course, mac and cheese is in there as well. Did we say we started with the raw egg? We started with the raw egg.
Ew.
Yeah. You want another one?
Let me try that.
You're going back in? He's going back in! He's going for another sip!
Here, Kelly.
Ah, no! Don't you get near me! Don't get near me!
Give me good. Ew, that was disgusting. I got a little bit of...
You killed my magic bullet.
I would need that.
It's the Ben Davis and Kelly K Show.
Okay, I can't listen to any more of this because it's making me sick.